In this video, we will talk about the difference between pure and mixed states in quantum mechanics. In short, a pure state can be written in terms of a ket state, whereas a mixed state cannot. Instead, in order to describe a mixed state, we can use the density matrix. It is defined as the sum over probabilities times the corresponding projection operators onto certain basis states. If you only consider pure states, then many calculations in quantum mechanics can actually be done using either formalism. If a pure quantum state is both described by the ket psi and the density matrix rho, which is 100% in the state psi, then the expectation value of an operator A can be calculated like this. However, to better understand the difference between a pure and a mixed state, let's consider the concrete example of a two-level system with basis states 0 and 1. If a quantum state is in the ket state psi with 1 over the square root of 2, 0 plus 1 over the square root of 2, 1, then this is a pure state. It looks like this state is 50% in the state 0 and 50% in the state 1, but this is not actually the case, since we can also have interference between those two states. We could also use a density matrix to describe this state, which would look like this. As you can clearly see from the density matrix representation, if the quantum state is in such a superposition of 0 and 1, there can be interference between the 1 and 0 states. This becomes more obvious if we calculate the expectation value of an operator. Those two terms here can only arise because of interference. If we really want to have 50% of our system in the state 0 and 50% of our system in the state 1, we need the density matrix. Such a system is called a statistical ensemble and would be described by the density matrix 1 half 0 0 plus 1 half 1 1. In this case, the expectation value of the operator only contains the matrix elements of 0 0 and 1 1. There are no interference terms. Since there is no way to write down this system using only a ket state, this is a mixed state. So what's the difference between those two states? In the density matrix, we have probabilities, but in the ket state, those are actually probability amplitudes, which can interfere with each other. Therefore, it's not correct to say that we have 50% of our system in the state 0 and 50% of our system in the state 1 if we are using a ket state. There are actually two more ways to distinguish a pure state from a mixed state. First, mathematically, you can take the trace of the square of the density matrix. If the result is exactly 1, then you're dealing with a pure state. If the result is less than 1, rho describes a mixed state. And if the result is greater than 1, then you probably made an error somewhere. Maybe you forgot to normalize. And second, geometrically, pure states lie on the surface of the Bloch sphere, whereas mixed states are confined within the Bloch sphere. And that's pretty much it for this video. Thanks for watching.